monster, you just kind of go around and you can see all the signs.
Yeah.
All around the outside here, and then the ring signs are all there. Okay. So I gotta go do this.
Sure.
You having fun today?
We're having a blast.
Heck yeah, how can you not?
Yeah, we came in low and now we're just shooting for the high, man. I'm telling you, like, we got this thing wrangled.
Yeah,
we're going awesome. Hard.
That's good. And any encouragement for other teams next year, what would you tell them?
If you're playing us, you're in trouble.
Thank you.
We're doing great. It's a great event. Yeah, absolutely.
And where you stand in the tournament?
It's been fantastic.
Great group for charity and everybody else. For anyone that's looking to get involved later, what would you say about this winter event?
You know what? Join in now, because I'll tell you what, it's going to be booked every season.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
You're at the first annual Ryan Jespersen Riel Dr Braund Hockey Classic. This has been an event that we put on the Canadian Progress Clubs in Albert Branch for the last 12 to 13 years. This year we brought on Ryan and his team, and it's turned out absolutely incredible. We're at a new venue this year. The city of St. Albert did a whole lot to make this happen for us, and we're looking looking at raising almost $50,000 today for Kids Sport and Uncle's Dance at Large.
How many teams and how many people?
We had 30 teams this year. Most teams have five players registered, and play three on three at a time. So that gives us in the 150 mark of skaters, and then I'd say we had 30 volunteers, and we had to have had 100, 150 public just come in and take it all in.
Almost 1,000 people. So who are your major sponsors?
Major sponsors, Molson, came in huge for us this year. Shaw, they take care of all of the TVs and sound and everything. Local Environmental Services, new sponsor to us this year. We had a scenario today where some of their guys came in really, really important. That stuff will come up probably later. Can't be more thankful for them. Harborfront Wealth Management sponsors our winter garden. I know I'm missing a lot. Snubber Dodge. Snubber Source of Sports. They take care of all the jerseys for us.
Cattail
Crossing, HML. Sorry, those guys are Abaco. Huge. They've been with us for years.
Abaco Drilling.
Yeah, Abaco. It's a whole ton of sponsors and people to make this thing happen.
So what? Let's look at the board here. What's going on?
Well, a lot of chaos today. But we have six divisions of five teams, so we play them all through a round robin. Don't need to embarrass any teams with strong scores, and then now we're just trying to work down to our final. We're in the playoffs. We've got about 14, 15 games left. We've probably played about 109 or 110 games by the time the day is all over, and all for such great causes and to help out where we can.
And you're with the Canadian Progress Club?
I am, yes.
And what's your role there?
I'm currently the vice president of our club.
And your name?
It's Dan Braund.
And is your business in here?
Yeah, we're one of the sponsors for Synergy Land and Environmental. Not to push them in front of anybody else, but you know, did want to get Central Social Hall does the bar here every year for us. Can't be more grateful to them than we are. Angus Watton Advisory, that's new this year. Ritz and Warshawski, been around with us forever. Infinity Reef takes care of all of our websites, updates when we have an event so that we can be particular to it. Business Career College, Redwell Wealth Management helps us out in everything we do. Big shout out to Dairy Queen, Mark and Michelle Cardinal. They've got a handful of stores in the North Edmonton area and do a lot for our club and for the community.
Fantastic. Anything else you want to say?
Oh, thanks for anybody at Canadian Progress Club. We're a group of great gentlemen in around St. Albert. Just like to help out in the community and make some friends while doing it. Ladies, don't feel excluded. There's an organization called the Silks. I can make my contact information available and channel anybody in to see what we do and see if you'd be willing to be a part of that.
Awesome, man. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Guys, we're just collecting a little content for a TVU. We're online community TV here in St. Albert. Do you mind?
No.
How are you liking the tournament?
It's a blast. Absolute riot. Great day. Great host. Thank you, St. Albert.
How are you doing in the tournament?
We didn't do well.
But the end didn't go as well as the beginning.
We were sixth best.
Any pucks in the net?
Oh, yeah. We didn't get any pucks in the net.
Right on, man. Thank you. Hey guys, we're just collecting a little content for TVU or online community TV here in St. Albert. Okay. You mind?
Nope.
How you guys doing?
We're good.
Good. How you doing in the tournament?
We're doing pretty good out there.
Good.
Skating. Have a good time. It's all good.
Right on. Getting the puck in the net.
Puck in the net, beer in the mouth.
That's all that matters.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.